No, it's okay, but this is a rumor that he's okay, I know that.
He's okay? Mm? Yeah. Is he still alive?
Sure.
Dawit Isaak lever och är okej. Det svarade Eritreas ambassadör i Israel när Expressens reporter frågade om den svensk-eritreanska journalisten som suttit fängslad utan rättegång i över 12 år. Det är första gången på flera år som en högt uppsatt eritreansk ämbetsman uttalat sig officiellt om Dawit Isaaks situation.
Is there any news about the Swedish Eritrean author and journalist Dawit Isaak who was arrested 12 years ago and hasn't been heard of since then?
First of all, he's not a Swedish. He's an Eritrean.
Yes, he's Swedish and Eritrean, yes.
He's an Eritrean, has got an Eritrean ID card, has got Eritrean nationality, but he went to Sweden and then he has got a Swedish nationality also. But when he came to Eritrea, he was going against the rule of the government, he's now in prison. But we consider him not as a Swedish, he is an Eritrean. He came with an Eritrean ID card, he came with an Eritrean passport. He has Eritrean passport, he has Eritrean
nationality. What's his name?
His name is Dawit.
Eritrea anses vara en av de värsta diktaturerna i världen vad det gäller mänskliga rättigheter och friheter. Dawit Isaak greps i Eritrea den 23 september 2001. Enligt regimen sitter han fängslad för brott mot landets säkerhet. Minst 10 av de journalister och politiker som fängslades tillsammans med Dawit uppges ha dött i fängelset.
Any news about him? He has not been heard of for 12 years. He's in prison.
No, it's okay, but this is a rumor that he's okay. I know that.
He's okay? Mm? Yeah. Is he still alive?
Sure.
You know that he's alive?
Well, this is a personal issue. I do not know every individual who has been in prison. I cannot tell you, but I know that this guy is an Eritrean because he told me that he's not a Swedish Eritrean. When he comes to Eritrea and if he doesn't abide by the rules and laws of the country, he must be punished according to the law of the Eritrean law.